walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she's been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had footprints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of figs, yuck! And the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. All my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.